y'all play any kind of instruments or do any music or anything like that?
Yeah.
Did you know like beats and half beats? So you got bong, 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 bong. So that's beats with one half beat thrown in there. Okay. So a lot of techniques are playing on that rhythm of the beat, and then you're changing the rhythm with the half beat. This one is just on beats, okay, but it's a good reminder to talk about that. So what they're talking about is that the Nagashi, Stomp, and Strike are kind of all in the same rhythm. Boom, 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 boom. So it's all in one rhythm. So you're coming with both the right foot, you're coming with the left. So same thing with one. Two, three, four. And I'm stepping on this foot as I get into poi, knocking down. Okay? Alright? So, important thing. If I'm stepping on this foot, okay, and I hit him really hard, so where he falls with his leg straight, and I keep my foot on his foot, his ankle is likely to break. Okay? So if I hit him hard enough to knock him down, I need to let off this foot. If I'm going to keep my foot on his foot, then I hit him just enough so he can fall with his knee bent so his ankle doesn't break. It's important when you hit, let his foot up so we don't injure each other. One,